I don't know, I can go into the acting side and say, okay, if I think about my dad, yeah, like I lost him years ago, right? When I think that, that sensation of my body, that feeling of my body is totally different. And when I do that step backward with that feeling, it's a huge thing. Because for him, that moment, he learned that momento, he learned that passion, that sensation, yeah, that we describe with tango has a lot of passion. The passion, yes, it has a passion, but it's that energy, that suffering, that loneliness, that everything in your body, and making you honest. Don't be afraid to tell the other person, okay, that's what I feel, because she's gonna hear you, she or him is gonna hear you. And the other person who is in front of you, who's listening, is gonna talk back to you and express her feeling. And it has nothing to do with the step or the combination with the baldosa. Now, we cannot dance the baldosa, we cannot dance the simplest step without that. Of course we can, because we have to process it. Okay, I disconnecting. Okay, I have my putting my passion a little bit to the side. Now I put it here. And I'm gonna just learn my step back, side, forward, da 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 da. Okay, I learned those steps. Fantastic. Now, take this bag, put it back in. That's your suit. That's your own suit, the own suit you have, your own dress you have.
Of you who have been dancing tango for years, but you feel that you can't quite capture the essence of it and step up to the next level, still struggling to communicate in the language of tango. And for those of you that are just at the beginning of your tango journey, maybe not even taken a class yet because it's intimidating and you are not sure if it is for you. Never before has this ensemble of tango experts came together to reveal the unique and ever-changing thought process behind teaching, learning, sharing, and evolving Argentine tango. The Tango Secret Summit will give you a glimpse into full understanding. It will allow you to attain unattainable, even if just for a second.